chop them off. All right. Make this a little fast. Chop, chop it, chop, chop. Part of pulling your rope through all this mess. That's perfect. This other one shouldn't be quite as bad because I got more of a drop area. That one shouldn't be too terribly bad either. Put that through there. Take two cuts on this and go up and get that. but I cut it fast. sit.